Like yourself today, can you let us know what's going on?
I think that maybe I have a small infection in my lungs, and I never really had this before, and it's just tough to breathe without coughing. But I mean, everybody around me today was helping so much to make it so that I could breathe when I needed to. And then halfway down this run, I was like, I ran out of oxygen and just trying to fight to stay in the course if I could and do my very best, but it was tough today. But my skiing was, especially the second run, it was really good. I was pushing really hard, so I don't want people to think I'm like, oh, I'm sick and I won. Like, I mean, I was really pushing, and maybe I couldn't have done better if I was feeling normal. So, like, for Wendy, I mean, she had such amazing world championships, and I was training with her yesterday. Her skiing was so good. So I feel really lucky right now.
Four consecutive times you've been in this position now with slalom. Aside from today, you're such a force on the tour. Do you think maybe today something a little bit special beyond just the physicality played a role?
Yeah, today was something else. It's been a lot of going on this World Championships since the Super G win, and I certainly had a lot of doubt today, but in the most important moments it was okay. And like I said, my team was just spectacular this whole time to just get me to toughen up and do the job, and I'm really, really happy.
I think the rest of us would have called in sick to work. Congratulations.
Thank you.